Blessings and love to everyone today. I feel like my heart is truly overflowing with so much love and gratitude. Since the solstice, which is all about balance and addressing the aspects of who and what we are, what is requiring more light or to be brought to the light, or what else needs to be addressed in our lives. There has been such remarkable things happening within us, around our world, our planet. And today I wanted to share the most incredible experience that has been occurring over the last week or so, that's been just growing intrinsically. And many people that I have been talking to are kind of experiencing some of the same incredible vibrations of love. Last Friday evening, I met a group of what could only be described as angelic beings of the highest vibration of love. They exist on a plane or a dimension that's somewhere between the fifth and sixth dimension, but they are here in our world, in our realm. And I would describe them as an army of angelics. They emit this incredible golden vibration, crystalline light. They are here to augur through a time of the golden era of humanity's full liberation and restoration back to our divinity, for our planet to be fully restored into the fifth dimensional realm. These beings, and there was an army, and in the vision when I met them, I flew up and was observing them from all different angles, and they were completely joined in like a wall of energy, like an arc, in the same way that a rainbow is, which is kind of describing what they were. There was like a rainbow of light beings descending on our planet, and they're here to work for us. And the message was that we are here for you. You are us, we are you, we are the same. That we are brothers and sisters, but you have not known this for a very long time. They're here to work with us and work for us, to not be above us, and to help us raise up our frequency and vibrations. They are so beautiful. I'm sure there are so many light workers and warriors and healers and energy vibration people that just can tune into this energy. And if you can hold it within your breath and anchor that down into our planet, what's going to happen is even more miraculous than we can even imagine. So our meditation group has been working with these beings for the last 3 days, and each time they bring through new messages of love and support for humanity, that we are held in such a love vibration that's so high of the Christ consciousness in this gold crystalline frequency. It's emitting in all directions to all people who have opened their heart and consciousness to receive. So today I am calling on all light workers, all healers, everyone that feels that sense of love that's so unconditional. That is here to transform all of us, and that they have come in to support this process. every being on this planet right now, every human, every divine soul on this planet now is here for this moment. And I was reminded by a dear friend, actually two, that said, you said sometime back in June that you've been given a message from divine beings, from Damu, by the quantum field, that by the end of June, these divine beings, our galactic brothers and sisters of love vibration, will start to show themselves to us. And so even at this moment, as they're fully manifesting into our world and reality, I am hoping more and more can feel their presence. These beings that are here from divine God consciousness, from the Christ consciousness, to auger through our golden era of full liberation, of freedom, of unity, of humanity. For the last 20 plus years, I have been working, like so many, consciously knowing that there was a time coming where we would have to lose so much, perhaps, even if it's temporary, we had to surrender and let them go. Surrender all that doesn't serve our missions. To stay true to our heart and soul consciousness so that we could be the vibration required to make this happen, to hold that timeline. Whether you're from another dimensional realm, a planet, galactic system, divine timeline from the future, the past, we are all here now. We are all co-creating this divine golden era. So for those that are here working on the program 6,000 years ago, many are becoming fully active. Some that were here 4,000 years ago, 2,000. There's a pattern that's been repeating. Now we are coming to completion. We're coming into a time where we are bringing that manifested energy into reality in this world. So it's a time for self-mastery. It's a time to come within. Again, the solstice is about bringing things to balance. What needs to be resolved within, in your external world, how to get that balance back. What is it that you need to focus on? What is it that you need to surrender into? Heal. We are all results of our experiences in the divine continuum, not just in this time, but in other timelines. And as such, don't judge what we might have seen and experienced as trauma. Love that experience for the lesson that we learned. Transmute that energy. Give gratitude for the experience. And work beyond and through those paradigms. Because what you're seeing is that each time you've done that, you are healing separation and you're able to rejoin all of that cellular memory. Reconnect to the quantum field that you are. Connect to your light body vibration. Connect to your higher self. Because it's you who's your guru. Your higher self is your guru. That's all we ever require, to listen, to find the stillness, to get guidance from our higher consciousness for what our purpose is. So I'm sending love, blessings, and so much gratitude. To so many out there, know that you can access and connect to these Christ consciousness beings when you sit and breathe it in. Make that your intention and surrender to that. Every Tuesday, we have been continuing to do a global meditation, a planetary-wide meditation, a cosmic meditation, a galactic meditation, to integrate all of these things. Now, the planetary meditation is for our entire consciousness field that we are as a species, as a being of humanity, to find the correct vibration to rejoin and come back together to heal all of the fracture. And as we do this and move forward into the fifth dimension, all of those paradigms of separation and trauma and hate and everything that is not of love will automatically become healed. There is no need for judgment and control. Self-assessment, self-mastery, self-awareness. Please join us every Tuesday. It's 7 p.m. Bali time. But wherever you are on this divine planet, in this world, join, and through your intention, our energies will connect. We'll somehow find a way to join and co-create a frequency, a toroidal field, an emanating energy of love that is going to transform us beyond anything we can imagine. Thank you. Big love and blessings to you all. Thank you for your time.